It's your girl, Tyshawna, back at again with another YouTube video. Yes, I know it's been a minute, but we back at it. So don't even worry about it, okay, y'all? So, we are in Miami for my mom's 40th birthday. We'll be here for about, I think, 3 to 4 days, one of those numbers. But yes, it's been so long. I'm so sorry. It's been almost a year, but we back at it and it's gonna be great. So I have so many videos planned and I cannot wait to get them out to y'all. So y'all stay tuned for,
whoa.
I was coming out here to show y'all what 40 looks like. She'll be 40 tomorrow. And I almost fell like an old lady.
Because you're getting old.
And that's that. And that's that.
But this view though. Did you show them the view?
Oh, look at that, y'all.
It's the view for me, personally. It's the view for me. But okay, y'all. So, we're going to get going. And I'm just going to bring y'all along with me. Ah! I'm so excited. Hey y'all, it is currently 10:30 at night and y'all are probably wondering why I haven't updated y'all. Well, we didn't really do too much today. We was basically Louis Vuitton hunting for a bag for my mom's birthday, but they didn't have what she wanted. So, and then it started raining like a little bit too much, so it kind of just, it's just been a chill day. It is the first day, so, but we are thinking about getting back out and doing something out here on the strip. So yeah, we're gonna see. I'm currently, I'm gonna have to drop my fork, eating my leftover mac that I had earlier today, and it's so long.
You want some more time?
So yeah, I'ma update y'all here in about maybe 30 minutes to an hour. And never did. So tired.
1 eternity later.
Good morning, y'all. It is literally the next day. So what happened last night is nothing happened last night. Besides me making TikToks.
Why you being weird to me? You said you wanted to get married. When I say that, when you had the lake. You was telling me shit.
Boy, if you don't get.
And yeah, that's all I did. I just made TikToks. That's because my mom, she went to sleep, my sister went to sleep. We were all really exhausted and we needed that rest. Well, I didn't go to sleep, but yeah, I was up making TikToks and I went to sleep around like, it was probably almost 2 o'clock, and it is currently like, I think almost 12 in the afternoon. So what we got planned today is we're gonna, I guess, just kind of venture out around the strip and stuff. And my mom still is hunting for her Louis. Even though they don't have what she wants, it's literally discontinued. She still wants to find something. And then later on is when we gonna sign up for real. And just living life on the yacht. Who is it?
Hello. I'm Nafisha. Do you need minibar service?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Yeah, minibar.
Minibar?
No, no minibar.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
You too.
What she said?
She thought we needed a minibar. We don't do that. We don't drink. But yeah, y'all, so I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit, hopefully. hopefully, because my mom is still playing.
Hey, Bug. So we are here on the strip right now. We finally left the freaking room. All right. It's like 1 o'clock, so we out here on the streets. We out here in the streets, period. And yeah, it's so beautiful out here. The weather is like perfect.
Miami, 40 years old.
She thinks she's from Miami. But yeah, today is my mommy's birthday. Happy birthday, Mom.
Thank you.
Yes, y'all.
Yeah, we up.
So cute. This is giving like birthday vibes. I feel like, but I don't even wear this. I'm not gonna go away though. It's giving very much Beyonce. Beyonce would definitely wear something like this. And I know my cousin Dakine would say the same. We up in your stores, all right, cousin.
Just let them know that I'm the one that walked up to that outfit.
Girl,
and said,
bye.
Honey, please don't do me like
that's
that.
That's such Beyonce vibes. So yeah, we up in my cousin's favorite store, Zara. Yeah.
It's not that I don't want you here. It's something about the way you stare into my eyes. I know that I don't make things clear. I fall for you every time I try to resist. We can get away. Mom, she's teach fuels in an every day. All I wanna hear is an every
day. Okay, y'all, we're gonna take a food break. We have this pizza place called Pizza Bar. Sauce doesn't matter. I mean, it's alright. It's kinda separate. But we started. We have not had water today.
Funny. All right, we took a little break. Paul went back to our room. And we are going to go ahead and head down to the yacht, hoping that it's not going to rain. It's supposed to at 7, but there's only one way to find out. So that's what we're about to do right now. And yeah,
but
so.
She has to
I hope not, because my mom was really wanting to do this whole yacht thing, so I'm really hoping so.
I'm so sorry, it's pretty dark. But we are on the yacht currently. Can't even see my face. Oh my god. But yes, we are on the yacht. We've been on here for about maybe 30 minutes or so. And I'm gonna try my very best to get some footage. It's just so dark out here, but it is so beautiful. Like, look at the scenery. Look at the scenery.
It's so beautiful, but you can't. We're actually trying to get some food really quick. Restaurant back there.
Do you know the name of the restaurant?
And yeah, y'all. We live.
Do you know
live.
The name?
Now y'all can see my face. Now y'all can see my face. These people are just watching me. Mom, you're in the vlog.
Hey.
Y'all, we cannot find anything that we like at these freaking restaurants, like, at all. Because they don't serve, like, chicken or nothing like that. I'm not even too hungry, so I was just going to get, like, an appetizer or something. But, man, they don't even have nothing that we really like. So, we're going to try.
Seafood. It was a bunch of octopus.
Yeah, like, just stuff that we don't eat. So, we're going to try one more place.
Oysters and...
Right.
Cow eyeballs probably. That ain't even seafood, but I'm just saying.
Boy, if you don't get
right, basically just stuff that we don't
cow
like.
Cow nuts and
girl.
Stuff that we don't eat.
But we're gonna try one more place. Supposedly they have like, you American know, like American food. So we gonna find out. We gonna see. Okay, y'all. I already done started my food, but I had some wings.
I still have some wings.
And we're still on the boat, but we're heading back towards Atlanta.
Hey, babe. I need to know.
So it is currently 2:00 in the morning.
Now, if you haven't noticed already, this is a 30-minute vlog. But at this point, go ahead and get your popcorn, your snacks, whatever you be eating, okay, when you watch YouTube videos, because this is a long story time.
Your girl done passed out in a car. Like, I was knocked out so sleepy. But I actually had a really good time on the yacht, even though there was like actually a lot of complications with it all. So the boat that my mom actually paid for was not what we got on to. Like, the boat was way smaller than she intended. It was actually very like unorganized. So basically we was actually supposed to get on at 7:00. But the lady had called us earlier in the day and told us to come at 7:30 because they was an hour behind. We get there at 7:30 like she told us. And nobody there knew nothing at all. They knew nothing. So she calls the lady. She wasn't answering. I'm like, did we just get scammed? So she kept trying to contact her. She finally answered and she goes, Carlos is supposed to be your captain. She gives us Carlos number. We call Carlos up. Carlos don't know a thing, sus. Carlos don't know a thing. So my mom's getting like really upset. Like, what is going on? Contact the woman again. Let her know, like, this is my birthday. Is basically ruined because, you know, like, where is our captain at and where is our boat? She gives us another guy. He tells us, oh, we're a few minutes away. As he's pulling up, we're like, okay, I know this is not the yacht that we're about to get on. No, y'all, it's the yacht that we get on to. But they gave her like a little discount or whatever, and she went ahead and just kept it because she was already disappointed. Because she cannot find the Louis purse that she's been wanting. It's discontinued, so she won't be able to find it. So she's been pretty upset about that. So, yeah. We got on. We still had a pretty good time. I definitely made the most out of it. If you have me on Snapchat, on Instagram, you know I made the most out of it. So, I had a pretty good time. I've never been on a yacht personally, so I had fun. But yeah, so that happened, and now we're here. It's 2:00 and me and my sister came back to the room for a second just to rejuvenate, and she had ran to Walgreens across the street. So I guess we're gonna get back out here in the streets and see what's going on after 2:00.
Nothing went on after 2:00.
Good morning, guys. Good morning, y'all.
Uh-huh. Good morning.
What's today? Today is September 25th. It is currently.
Y'all, English is hard, okay?
I can't see the time. It's like roughly around 11 or something. Maybe 10:30. We'll never know. Yeah. So, sorry, I'm looking a little crazy. I'm currently doing my hair. Today, we're going to be going to the beach and getting on, what is it called, Mom? The Thriller? Yeah.
Okay, go take a shower.
Yeah, and Thriller. And that's basically like speedboat. So that's going to be fun.
Yeah, it's going to be cool, and we ain't going to get to do it because everybody procrastinate. They fill up real fast. I wanted to be the first one because of Corona.
She wanted to be the first one, but yet was the last one to be ready. Like, make it make sense, sis.
All when people get on that boat after, before us, they don't wipe that shit down either.
That's nasty. But yeah, let me see y'all in a minute. Let me finish getting ready. So, okay, guys. So, your girl is dressed. She's ready to go. She's feeling so beautiful. I just had a whole photo shoot. Did it myself. Because my mom is so playing with taking pictures of me. She's not that great anyway. So, I just feel so pretty, guys. Like, giving vacation vibes for sure. So, yes, I might insert some pics that I took. Damn! Most likely gonna post them on my Instagram. Make sure y'all go follow me at tyshana.t. And yes, oh my god, oh, I feel so pretty. Y'all, we're just leaving the room. It's 1:30, and it's our last day to do stuff, and I'm so mad. And you know why we left the room so late? Because of that one. Yeah. So I'm pretty frustrated.
New York was giving $10,000 a week if you sign like.
Yeah.
Yeah, but then you're dealing with.
What are you talking about? I feel so cute today. I'm giving very much vibes. Very much vibes.
A couple of cruises.
I want to get on now.
We will. As soon as they say we in a clear and we can cruise, bitch, I'm going to take you on a cruise. Please. You put it on camera so you can... Let me tell you something, bitch. Okay?
You my bitch.
Okay, so as soon as this shit dies down, I promise you, pinky swear.
And it's on camera.
It's on camera, and it can never be taken away. I'm taking you on hey, cruise. I'm
hey! Y'all heard that shit?
I'm okay.
My pinky's dying.
Oh, my head. I'm paying for that shit. So you can have a good time. I'm going to take y'all to the Bahamas.
Hey,
no matter whatever. Yes, I'm taking my babies on a cruise.
Period.
Point blank. Period without a tampon. Period.
Oh my god.
Period without a tampon.
Oh my god.
She wanna laugh.
Pickle toes. Pickle chips. Pickle toes, pickle chip. $10 for $1 wig. $10 for $1 wig. How much you pay for it?
Who gonna fuck with you get?
Shit, she got me fucked up, cause she got me messed up. She got me messed up, you hear me?
Stop it.
Get some help.
Y'all, it's raining out here and we're supposed to be getting on the freaking speedboats, but like, we ain't trying to do that and it's raining. This really sucks. Like, we are here in hurricane season, y'all. Hopefully it stops our what is it called, our scheduled time is at 4 and us here in like less than 30 minutes, maybe like about 2, probably 10 now. But yeah, y'all, oh my god, why Miami? Ah, almost lost my sandal. Y'all, look at this fresh fruit. Oh yeah, this is some exotic stuff. Dude, this is good for your body.
This is
for your body.
$10 and this is $5.
This is good for curing cancer type stuff.
They go hogging dogs.
Oh yeah, it's hogging dogs.
Yeah, we're about to get on. They said it's time to 4:30 and it stopped raining. I'm so excited.
Hello, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
Just so you know, we're gonna get wet, okay? How are you?
Okay, so we do gotta travel slowly for the next few minutes. This is a travel safety zone for boating. Once we pick our speed.
This man brought his new girlfriend. She said, oh my god, I'm just gonna shake it to the hips over there with the hella good hair. Won't you come on up and bang and you can shake, shake, shake. Yeah.
No house. And since then, you guys, that's 20 years ago, it has only quadrupled in value. So basically, you can call it some of the most expensive dirt in the world. You see the waterfall coming off of the pool right in the middle? It's so funny. This guy yesterday, right after.
That was so much fun.
Yes, it was.
It was so freaking fun. It actually made my hair look really good. All that twisting and turning. But yes, what's the next thing, Mom?
We got an hour here.
Have an hour left.
Yeah, so let's, y'all want to go to the shops or go eat?
Yeah, we can.
I want to go to
so
Sugar's
much fun,
tonight.
Y'all. Oh, yeah, going to Sugar's later on tonight. So, yes.
Okay, we got us a little virgin daiquiri. It's pretty tasty. It's melting fast though. Very syrupy, but it'll do, I guess. Actually about to head to the beach now, finally, and it's like day near 8 o'clock at night. But we're still gonna go out there for about an hour and then we're gonna get food and head to Sugar's. Girl is starving. I don't think I ate at all but some ice cream, so I'm hungry.
It's not that I don't want you here. It's something about the way you stare.
Okay, y'all, so we just got to, I don't even know what little area we're in, but it's lit. It's lit. So we're about to go to Sugar's, get something to eat, and just hang out on our last night. I'm so sad. I'm not ready to go back home. About a good 6 minutes ago, just packed up all of my stuff, and I'm so tired. Like, it is, I believe, 1 o'clock, probably like 12:56 to be exact now, because I just looked at the clock not that long ago. I know I'm looking crazy, but don't mind it. And we literally gotta get up here in a few hours, and I'm just so freaking tired. But yeah, I'm gonna make sure I get some sleep on that plane, because saying it. So I'm gonna see y'all here in a few hours. So good night, y'all.
A few moments later.
Good morning, guys. It is currently 5:10. We were supposed to be out of this hotel room at 4 o'clock this morning. But you know why we're not gone yet? Just take a random guess. Because of my mother. Yeah. Because your girl, she packed last night when we came in. I packed last night when we came in. I took my shower and everything. So, yeah, we need to be leaving, like, here in the next few minutes in order to catch our plane on time at 7 o'clock. Because the airport is, like, 40-something minutes away. So, let's hope that they have some kind of, like, layover or something. Not really, but yes, really. Because, yeah, I'm just praying to God that we make it on time. So, yeah, we're gonna see.
1,000 years later. Later.
Hi, y'all. So as you can see, we made it. There was no delays. We didn't get there late. Mommy. We actually got there right on time.
Yes, what?
As they were boarding the plane.
You stupid. You're talking a lot of shit too.
We just reviewed my whole video, besides, of course, this part, because
The Saluan.
Okay, then I guess we dancing and singing. Hey y'all, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Also share, because that will help a girl out. So yes, thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see y'all in the next one. Toodles.
In 2 weeks.
Actually 3 weeks.
I can't hear
something like that, but I got more videos coming for you guys. So yes. Toodles.